This one's not too bad. We got 32% as a decimal. Again, that would be our 100th position right there. Or in other words, we move the decimal twice and we have 0.32. Oh, that's our decimal. What the heck? Let's get rid of that garbage. That's our decimal, 0.32, which as a fraction, 32% would be 32 over 100. Make sure you simplify this as much as you can. These are both divisible by 4. You could have done 2 if you wanted to. That would be 8 over 25. That'll do.